series. Connor DeFilippi from California started on the pole, led flag to flag to win the night before 400, your second win of the year. And I know it's going to be special coming on the night before the 500.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, words cannot describe it. Opportunity to
for the future stars of IndyCar.
Je risque peut-être de mouiller. Mais c'est fait. De Filippi vient de tourner, vient à ses côtés. Wow, deux coéquipiers qui se bataillent de la sorte. Par l'intérieur, c'est passé. Est-ce qu'il l'a laissé passer en tout cas? Oh, De Filippi! Il a tenté par l'intérieur. Oh, qui s'est montré audacieux là.
Mais gauche. Là, il est serré assez.
Encore. Par l'extérieur, lui aussi. Wow.
Par l'extérieur, est-ce qu'il va... Il va passer.
Et là, l'intérieur. Corner de Filippi dans le dernier virage.
Il s'amène devant nous. À la ligne arrivée départ. C'est terminé. Victoire de Corner de Filippi de Trois-Rivières. Quelle performance. Est-ce qu'il a échappé intentionnellement?
Il se montre à ses joueurs que ces deux pilotes, entre Tristan Vautier et Corner de Filippi, le championnat des pilotes, au contraire.
On va recueillir les premiers sur Mazda.
Et ils sont magnifiques cette victoire. Oui, parce que comme tu as été de Corner de Filippi.
Corner, at one point did you felt you were faster?
I knew right away from the beginning that the car was immediately better. We struggled yesterday with just kind of chasing the car, and I think we didn't quite get the right set of tires, and you know, we went back to what we knew would be quick, and right away I knew I was better. I mean, my power down out of all the corners was really good, and I get nice runs off the exits, so really I just kind of paced myself the first beginning of the race and slowly caught everybody, and then just used my car to take the win. So I can't thank my guys enough for what they gave me today.
Thank you very much. Congrats. Back to you guys.
The winner, Connor DeFilippi.
Now, making a career out of having a heavy foot, isn't that a teenager's dream? Chris Harris spent the day with one of the up-and-coming star Mazda drivers, who's barely old enough to drive.
This time of year, a typical 18-year-old looks forward to high school graduation or senior prom. Not Connor DeFilippi.
I'll be flying to Iowa for our first oval race on graduation day, so I won't be attending that. After 4 years of hard work, I won't be graduating with everybody else.
That's just fine with him. The soon-to-be San Clemente High alum has chosen a different path.
If it was easy, everybody would be doing it, you know?
DeFilippi is making it look easy. He was named Rookie of the Year on the Star Mazda circuit in 2010, finished third in points, has two wins under his belt, and is here for a third.
We're going to the race on Sunday and see what we can do. I'm looking forward to getting up on that podium.
He started racing go-karts when he was 5, and I know what you're thinking. Teenage race car driver, gotta be a speed junkie, right?
I've never had a speeding ticket. The only ticket I've ever had is for tinted windows, and that was just because they wanted to be mean to me, but...
You fought it in court, didn't you?
No, absolutely not. It was like $35 or something. It's not even worth my time.
Connor's only had his driver's license for 2 years, but he's been behind the wheel for 13. So when it came time to actually make it official, it was pretty much a joke. That is, until his mom blew his cover.
I got marked down for 6 points, and all because I wasn't looking to the sides far enough, or enough. So the lady marked me down on those, and that's because my mother told her I was a race car driver.
Nice. Thanks, Mom. Actually, DeFilippi sounds like a mother's dream. Clean-cut kid, full focused, who stays out of trouble. He's just trading his cap and gown for a helmet and suit.
I'd rather be racing than at graduation, so it's all turns out in my favor.
Look for him to be one of the favorites on Sunday. From Barber Motorsports Complex, Chris Harris, ABC 3340 Sports.
Thank you, Chris.